Bonjour. It's time once again to go racing here in Montreal, the second largest French-speaking city in the world, and home since 1978 to the Canadian Grand Prix. With top speeds of around 210 miles per hour heading into the overtaking opportunity of turn 13, the 2.7 miles of the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve are some of the quickest on the Formula One calendar. There are 14 corners in total, with 60% of the lap taken at full throttle, and average lap speeds clock in at about 130 miles per hour. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Now, I want to ask you about Yuki Tsunoda. Looks like they've got a tough race in store today, as grid penalties from changing power unit components has forced them further down the field.
Everyone has to deal with penalties or reliability issues from time to time throughout their career. You just have to suck up the pain and get on with the job at hand. Today isn't about performing a miracle to put the car back where it should be. It's about effective damage limitation.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The fence starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Perez, Max Verstappen and Leclerc, Stroll, Giovinazzi, Gasly and Sebastian Vettel, Sainz, Lee, Fernando Alonso and Ricciardo, Ocon, Joe, George Russell and Nikita Mazepin, Delatraz, Tsunoda, Latifi and Mick Schumacher. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Wont really seemed to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Your team must be ecstatic. It was more like Dodgems than Formula One today, wasn't it? Great. Well, that's everything.